Oh. Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, but I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed. Still closed.
must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Be seeing you then. Be careful out there. Thank you. again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you. So pay them a little respect, eh? There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow. Well, hello again. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well. I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.